Hey folks, how about a little water cooler talk? I just contacted our local newspaper, the Medicine Hat News, to ask them about an article that, when I clicked on it on Google, it gave me a 404 error, which means that the server no longer had that page on there. So I thought, man, are they deleting articles? That's sort of weird. News agency deleting their own articles. So I called them up and asked about it, and a person told me there that Medicine Hat News deletes all articles that are 6 months old or older because they don't have enough space on their server. Now, if you're out there in internet world and you know anything about the cost of running an unlimited server, basically something that has no limit to the amount of space or bandwidth that can be used, it's extremely cheap. Like, I'm talking like $50, $60 a month. Are we to believe that our local newspaper can't afford a server that will retain all of the old news articles after 6 months? I mean, it just seems like a complete joke to me. A news website should be able to retain all of the news archive that they've done over time since the beginning of doing articles. It makes no sense to have to contact the news themselves and get a copy of the article, which you probably have to pay for. What the hell is their revenue model like? Like, what? I don't even know. I don't want to complain anymore. I just wanted to let you guys know that your local newspaper is unable to store articles on their website that are older than 6 months. And I can on community TV. Does that make any sense to you? All right, whatever. Bye.